Hello kids, once again welcome to learning about Scratch. Today we are going to study the elements of Scratch. You know this earth is made up of five elements. They are land, water, fire, wind and the atmosphere or sky. All together combined make the earth. Similarly, Scratch is made of four elements. They are stage, sprites, script and the programming palette. Let us take an example. In the olden days, a play or a drama is the only form of visual entertainment. For a drama to happen, there should be a stage, actors, a script, and the dialogues. Scratch is similar to this play. The stage is where the actor performs or the drama takes place. In Scratch, we have a white space called stage where the sprite performs actions. Actors are the people who act in a play as different characters. In Scratch, sprites are the actors who perform the functions which you assign to them. The script is what holds the play together. In Scratch, the script is where you do the coding or drag and drop the block palettes. Dialogues are what the actors deliver or which bring out the performance of the actors in a play. In Scratch, we have the block palettes which make the sprites perform the actions which you want. In the next upcoming videos, we would be discussing all of the four elements in detail. So don't forget to tune in next Monday. Until then, keep learning how to code.